original. Hey, what's up, you guys? Welcome to the next episode of The Last of Us 2. This is going to be episode 8, my last episode of the day. I keep telling myself that. Anyway, let's get into it. I can't leave Ellie off like this. Come on.
Didn't think I'd ever see you again.
Oh, Joey.
How'd you find us?
It's about a dude with a bitch scar across his face.
Sorry. How many came with you? Just you two?
You can't stop this.
Jordan! We're supposed to be out looking for the other one. What the fuck is this?
You know the smuggler that we killed out in Jackson? This girl was there.
What?
They're coming after us. That's why Nick was fucked up like that.
We gotta get her to Isaac. We gotta tell him exactly what's going on.
Yeah, well, I just got off the radio with Isaac. And we got a new mandate. Kill all trespassers.
Whoa, hold up. That doesn't make any sense.
Direct order, man.
No, let's talk to her. Let's figure out what she knows.
I don't give a fuck what she knows. You saw what she did to the others?
You have no idea how many people she might be with. This might be an ambush,
I don't care how many people she's with. We will find them. We will kill them.
Can you just think for yourself for a quick
Jordan,
second
get the
right
fuck
now?
Out of
can
my
you?
Way.
Dina!
Should go. Somebody would have heard the gunshots. Look, she's one of them. Come on, look at that leader. Was there a TV station on that map?
I don't fucking know. Come on, fuck Ellie. How many guys did you see?
Enough. We gotta get the hell out of here. good? Yeah. You recognize any of these guys?
No.
Thank you. is loose!
There's a lot of them. I told you. Have a look here. Fuck these wolves. Steal their shit.
What do we got? Anything?
Oh, no. Over there. Ellie, get down.
Hello? You hear that? I got it.
To your left! Think that's all of them? Let's not find out. What about this? Let's try it. We gotta get away from this school. Now.
There has to be a way down to the street somewhere. We need to get to the street. Coast looks clear.
Yeah. I think we're good.
All right. Check this out. She's one of them.
Well, fuck her then.
Read the letter. Jordan, Isaac's got us posted up on a 2-week at the TV station. Scars spotted in the area. Here's something to hold you over, Leah. TV station.
You think she's still there?
We gotta find out, right?
So, it's by all these tall buildings. That way.
Let's go get Leah.
You good?
Yeah. I thought I was fucked back there. Thanks for the save, by the way.
Of course.
So, those are the wolves. They're really armed.
Yeah, they are. Do you think there were gonna be this many of them?
Tommy said this was a possibility.
Does that change anything for you?
No. I wonder if there's anything left in these buildings.
There's always something left behind. Keep an eye out for patrols. There were a bunch trying to smoke me out around here.
How many?
I passed two, but...
Dina, fresh blood.
I'm ready. Got him?
Yeah.
Oh, my heart's racing.
Same.
I can't believe they just attacked like that.
These people are not like us.
What if we'd been refugees? What if we, I don't know, had intel they needed?
It doesn't seem like they care about that.
Something keeps bugging me. Why didn't they kill you and Tommy when they had the chance?
I don't know.
It seems reckless.
Maybe they're dumb.
Maybe.
What?
Could be that you just weren't who they were looking for. So they let you go.
Yeah, well, they did beat the shit out of us. The one guy, Jordan, kicked my face in.
Yeah, but why do you think that they didn't finish
it? It doesn't matter. They fucked up.
They did.
Leah. No. Only thing I remember about her was the sound of her crying over that sadistic fuck's face when I sliced him open.
How do you want to handle her?
Find out what she knows. Find out where the others are. Go from there.
You gonna ask her why they did it?
Yeah.
What are you doing with that?
It's stuck.
Hey, maybe try getting it off the curb. Now what are you gonna do with it?
I'll be back in a sec. I'll keep watch.
What the fuck is this? Some kind of bomb? Was it worth it?
Yeah. Pretty good haul.
Any of this jogging memories of stuff Joel said about his past?
Nothing new.
What are the chances he did stuff that you don't know about?
High. He wasn't, wasn't very big on sharing.
I wonder what Tommy's making of all this.
I probably know more about all the people Joel crossed.
Hmm. Hey, check this out.
How old do you think this is?
At least a few years. They probably put it up right after everything went down with the military. It must have been scary for all these people. First the outbreak, then Fedra, then the wolves.
I wonder how many stuck around and joined these WLF fuckers.
Good question. I can still kind of see the buildings. How you want to go?
Let's see.
is this girl? I'm sure she ain't a scar. What's riding a horse? Scar. Well, scars will probably kill her. Let's do our job so we can go back to Eden, okay? No way we'll find her before scars are infected. Good. Find the body and let's bring her back.
Heard something. I'll look into it. Trespassers even get in
our company.
Same way the deserters get out.
If you ask me, someone here, I'll see what's up. Oh.
Got them! Right there! God damn it! Leave me up for
scars.
clear.
Y'all, we are gonna stop right here. We'll pick up on this next time. Wait, I didn't want to do that. What the hell? Yeah, okay. I'll see you guys next time. Don't forget to like, subscribe, leave us a comment. Until next time.
Bye.